Hold what could have been on the cold and lonely.